I'm Chuck Powell. I'm a geo mentor here at Borton. I work with the outdoor learning teacher here, and we're trying to introduce mapping and spatial thinking to the kids here.
So you're going to find the middle of that.
Through the GeoMentor and the GIS software company, we got a grant to called Get Connected through Esri, and they provided all the software, the cloud computing software for us.
So this shows where we are. The blue dot shows where we are.
Well, I like
you like all of them.
Yeah.
If you pick a letter, it can show what it means down here. I picked H, and it shows
hose. There's a letter, and then it tells you like what that letter stands for.
So it doesn't tell you how to get there, it just tells you what the place is.
The kids get so excited working with the tools and the software that we use in the real world outside these school walls.
We figured out that the problem was that bigger kids were cutting through our lines.
This map is it actually has the names, but on this map it has how many kids are in the classroom.
We mapped Bella, like a clay lizard, and then we have a tortoise right here.
The lizard is under here, and then the tortoise is right here.
Marketing, you're looking at demographics and locations. Real estate is all about locations, so it's in almost every field. They can use these skills throughout middle school and high school and hopefully beyond.